A man in Oktibbeha County turns himself in on a sexual battery charge. 41-year-old Tyrone Cork fled sheriff's deputies before they got to the scene of the assault. The incident was reported early Friday morning on Highway 12 West in the Bradley community. The victim was transported by ambulance to the Oktibbeha County Hospital for treatment. Cork surrendered to the sheriff's office this morning. He was arrested and booked into jail. Bond was set at $10,000.